Our next chapter is 15 and our chapter name is Plants Around Us. Which wish plants around us? We see many trees and plants around us in places like garden, park and by the roadside. Bachche see when you whenever going anywhere, then on the both side of roads you have to see in the so many trees is there, and you have to see in trees and plants around like in gardens, okay, and like in parks. So a plant is a living thing. Now plants is a living things. Why? Because they are respire, okay, respiration process is there in the plants. That's why they are living things. It has different parts. Some parts are above the ground and some are below the ground. Bache, plants having a different parts. Some we can see that upper side of ground, and some we can see downside of the ground. So parts of a plant, all plants have a basic similar structure. Almost the structure of the plants is same. Almost all plants having a two parts, upper side and downside. So this is the similar part in all plants. The part of plant that grow above the soil, that is a shoot system. Now which having, see here bache, it's a shoot which is upper the ground, which we can see, okay. It includes the stem, leaves, branches, fruit and flowers. The part of the plant that grow below the soil is root system. So upper side is shoot system and downside is a root system, okay. Let us study the different part of the plants. So root system, firstly root system, this one root system. The part of plant that grow below the surface of the earth is called root. Pache, see, it's a below of the earth, okay. Downside you can see below the earth having a roots. Two type of the root system are observed in the plant, the tap root system and the fibrous root system. Bache, there is a two type of roots we can found in the plants. First one tap root and second is the fibrous root. Now tap roots, some plants having a main root called the tap root, which eaten by us. That main, if we can say that main part we can eat na, that is tap root. This tap root grow vertical. See here, vertical, it means straight downside, okay. Vertical means bache, it's a perpendicular, that downside having, okay, in the ground and give out branches on all sides. See bache, this is the main root and these are the branches of the this main root, okay. So these branches are spread out all over here and okay bache. So these branches are called lateral, and we can say these are side root or lateral roots. The tap root is quite thick, but its branches are much thinner. See here, tap root is a thick and their branches is thinner. The pea plant, mango, trees, carrot and radish have a tap root. So these are the examples of these tap roots. Next is fibrous roots. Some plants do not have a main root like this. This is the main root na, which having not a main root, okay. So such plant have a many thin fiber like roots of similar size. See here, it's a fibrous root, this having a equal size, okay, and this is the stem, okay. So these are called fibrous roots. For example, in grass you can see the fibrous root, in maize, okay, etc. have fibrous roots. Now function of the roots, what have? The root of a plant perform many important function. Which function is important that performed by the plants? Roots fix the plant firmly to the ground. Firmly means it's a little possibility of movement. Okay, some movement is there. So the main function is the roots is fix the plant inside the soil. Second is they absorb water and minerals, salts from the soil. Now second is the main function of the its roots having absorb water and minerals from the soil. They store food prepared by the plant. Now roots having also store food. See here, this is root na, and in this you can see that stored food. Here examples also given that like a carrot, radish, beet and sweet potato store food prepared by the plants. So these roots are called storage roots. We can say also these roots are called storage roots. We eat these roots. You eat na bache? Root of some plants provide additional support. Take a look at a banyan tree. Many rope-like growth hang down from its bigger branches.